Did you know one block of wood can make 2,000 matchsticks? First, they need to find the perfect block of wood. After removing the bark, it goes in this giant pencil sharpener. Then, this machine cuts them to their final size before being dipped in red phosphorus. Once all of this is done, they're ready to be put in a tight little box. My favorite.